Yo, it's your boy Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag, I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.
You know, I'm like 40 battles in. I've been doing this shit like 10 years, man. Like 2013, since 106.
Yeah.
I'm still getting better at this shit. Like, I still got a lot of experience. I mean, I still got a lot of, you know what I'm saying, a lot of work to put in, man, as far as being as good as I want to be.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm like 40 battles in, man, all on YouTube, 10 years. Yeah. Took a couple years off going back, you know what I'm saying? But I definitely got, I feel like my delivery was horrible.
Yeah.
I feel like I did good, though. I feel like the material was there, you know what I'm saying? Could have beat him. I'm like the New Jersey Torque in Cleveland, man.
Oh.
For real, you know what I mean? For real. I ain't gonna hold it, but you know what I'm saying? We're gonna hold it down, man, you know what I'm saying? For sure. I'm a little upset, but you know, I just gotta keep going.
No,
that's one thing I can't do.
That's
not and stop. So that's where I'm at with that. Well, Blick did his thing, man. Shout out to Blick, man.
That's good. That's what changed.
I just got a lot of work to do on my own.
Right.
I think
right.
My delivery, man, my delivery and you know what I'm saying, mastering them bars for real. Like the material is there. The ghost that is far as the right, man. But it never fails, man. I ain't hold you, but you know, we just gotta keep going. And you know, money, like I said, in one of the bars, I said, see, what it actually be is I hate rapping for free. I be not motivated at all, because I've been doing this shit so long, but I mean, reason why I ain't getting paid, because a nigga ain't, you know, I ain't giving these top-notch performances.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Right there, yeah.
For sure. Other than that, you know what I'm saying, we gonna keep working. Llama definitely about to stop. He said calm down. So, yeah, Llama definitely about to stop, slow down. As long as niggas booking me and shit like that, you know what I'm saying, we gonna keep getting busy.
I
understand
you support you, man. I know
for sure.
Faith did, you know,
yeah, he
did too. So, you know,
that's my
like, brother. Oh, yeah, no doubt. Definitely. So, it's like, yeah, you know, how it is, man. You know,
you want March 5th? March 5th? No, I ain't on that card.
You ain't got no other place lined up.
I got a couple plays lined up. I got a play in the Natty on March 26th.
Did he play that on for you?
Yeah. I got a battle nigga named Skeez from the Natty Gear. I got a Speed Dog. I'll Speed Dog on March 15th. So I got two battles in March for sure. You know what I'm saying? So,
that's good shit.
Facts, man. I ain't gonna sleep. Keep on, you know what I'm saying? Keep on trying to get. I'm gonna get this shit right, man. Even if it take me forever, I'm gonna get this shit right. You know what I'm saying? My goal is definitely to be one of the greatest of all time in this shit. Mm-hmm. Definitely want to be the first battle ever to make $1 million. I'm gonna put that on camera. Mm-hmm. Definitely trying to be.
Yes.
Good.
I'm here. We've been here.
All right, you know, you can't sell this shit to yourself, man. Yeah. You got a lot of
money.
Yo, man,
Cleveland's
on.
Coming on. Hardest game, Boston Ball, kill him. Shit like that.
You already know, man. Shout out to Ben, this is 1080.
Uh-huh.
You already know.
Appreciate y'all. Appreciate the interview, man. Appreciate it.
Yo, it's your boy Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag. I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh, yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.